Every time I needed a new Ferrari, I would just call Kenny up. So he buys, so let's say it's 50K, I could put a down payment on a $500,000 Ferrari.
Yeah.
But I give Kenny the $50,000 instead.
Exactly.
He buys a property. The cash flow from the property buys the Ferrari.
That's what we're talking, guys.